कर दी।
My friend who is not here probably, but my colleague, Secretary of College Education, worthy Chairman Board of Intermediate and Secondary Education, Honourable Directors and Learned Principals, Assalamu alaikum. I have a short institutional memory in the Education Department, so maybe I am not qualified to comment whether this is the first of its kind, a meeting of all the principals and stakeholders with the chairman of the Board of Intermediate and Secondary Education organized by Education and Literacy Department's Honourable Minister. And if such meetings have already taken place in the past, maybe this would be the first time that the department is posing itself to be the principal stakeholder in the system of examinations. We, the departments of school education and the department of college education, can never absolve ourselves of the responsibility during the examinations. Why? Because it is we whose examination is being conducted by the boards. It's not the students. The examination is ours because we have taught the students. So we are being tested. And a student, if a student failed, we fail. If a student passes, we pass. So we are the principal stakeholders in any system of examination. And we have to wait for the results as anxiously for the school conduct of examinations and the assessment and announcement of results. We have to wait as anxiously as a child, as a student competing for a position waits for the results. So, Honourable Chairman, we are anxious. We are anxious. And we have manifested our anxiety during the conduct of secondary school certificate examination. But we have come out